This is another station news video, or, you know, just, so we're continuing where we last left off, and, wait, let me open up the seconds. Someone told me that my windows are, I didn't put them down the right way. So, gotta fix that. Thank you for that. Angle grinder. Iron sheets, okay. Oh, wait, I'm stuck in my airlock. Ah! Help me! Nope, there we go. And close that back up. Okay. I don't like tracking beacon. Okay, let me just put this away. Okay, next on the thing is finishing the airlock. Our agenda. Why is it thing? So, passive. Active, we need an active, some iron. Where is it? Oh yeah, my autolift is too close to the wall. Yeah, I see that. Autolith is too close. So we're gonna move that later. And so we're now gonna get an active vent. For that, two passive vents. Over here. And off. And turn your shit on. Because power is power. Oh. I think I should put a wall there. Walls. And those are frames. I don't have any walls. Start up the machine. Thank you. I did last episode. So where's the? Oh yeah, I forgot. I already put it in there. Stupid. Oh, time to configure gas sensor. Sensor out is exterior. Interior out. Take this out. Open the stuff away and I can cycle. And then that ice right there. Why is my crowbar right there? Who knows? What's the thing I have in there? I don't want a tracker, I want Atman Land. Yay, I'm gonna take off my helmet now. Take off the suit if I want. Put the helmet back on, just I'm going to open it. There we go, buddy. And the rest of the room's gonna be pressurized by just letting air in. So, let's lock my helmet. Close lock. The dad disk is a floppy drive. Surprised they use those. Pressure. External, just one. through. Just get the room filled with CO2. When do I take the battery out? Okay, nothing happened. Just that the battery's now on. That's just the backup. Okay, so airlock's complete. We're gonna start planting. But first, we're gonna wait for this, so I'll see you in a bit. Hello everyone, welcome back. We're just mining some ice right now so we can finish pressurizing the airlock. Just relax a little bit. I'm gonna grab the water tank and the tomatoes. Tomatoes. Water tank. Where is the water tank? There it is. Need that for water. So we're gonna cancel the depots. Split half, drop it on the ground, it's gonna start melting. And as it melts, pressure will increase. And that's it. Tomatoes in. Okay, should I turn off my drill? Yes, I did. And, so now we have tomatoes growing. Yay! So now I'm gonna go back out. Ah, close helmet. I sometimes forget to do that. Okay. I'm going to cut power to the airlock. Actually, I'm just going to cut power to everything in the airlock so that doesn't die. Oh, battery. Okay. So we're going to work on solar panels now. So our panels, this one. Gold, copper, and steel. Can't get steel right now. Our panel basic. Just go inside. Yeah, that's why I listen to people. Yeah, I gotta move the autolathe. pressurize. Why is my jetpack dropping?
Power critical.
Bleh. Like literally, where did my iron go? Ah, I should've moved that earlier. Where is it? So we literally just lost all of our iron. Well done me, well done me. Okay, so I think we're just gonna get our solar setup done, or basic solar setup done for now. I am not moving solar panels. Also, the setup I'm gonna do doesn't require any panels. Set in and it goes. I'm gonna do another row. I'm an idiot. System I'm doing isn't the smartest, but it's a system. Okay, I have to go do something, so I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.